wisdom. James 1:5, if any of you lacks wisdom, he should ask God, who gives generously to all without finding fault, and it will be given to him. Sometimes you hit a wall. Something comes along and has you completely baffled. You have no answers. Nothing makes sense. There doesn't seem to be any reason to what is happening. What can you do? James offers a solution. He says, ask God for wisdom. So today, stop, wait on God, cry out to Him, and He promises that He will generously give you wisdom. When you ask, you have to wait for an answer. How often have you waited on God? Today you can wait on Him for wisdom. If not, set some time aside and quiet yourself before God. What is it you seek? Ask God and wait. Quiet your heart and muse on His presence. Quietly seek for His voice. God's presence is real. His answer is sure. Spend concentrated time with God and He will guide you. Let's pray. Father, I need wisdom. I need your guidance and understanding. You have promised that you will give wisdom to me generously. I come to you in faith, asking you to give me that wisdom today. In Jesus' name, Amen.